Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna be playing Roblox Bloxit, and I'm gonna be going from mastery level 1 to mastery 350 with the fox limp. And guys, I have not upgraded this at all. Yo, don't. Okay, let's go. Nope, you guys don't see anything. Okay, guys, so Pikmin is here. We just got the quests right here. And guys, if we're gonna use fox limp, we always have to use the consumer fruit. Also, guys, if you guys have any games that I should play, or like any games that you guys like to play, comment it down below. Cause I'm actually, as a creator, I'm running out of ideas on games to play. So it would really mean a lot to me if you guys can like help me. Okay, guys. So I have no stats on my fox lamp. So right now, nope. Did you guys see that? I think okay. He spoiled one of the moves. That's kind of dumb. He spoiled them. Don't spoil moves. Thank you. This is my friend, Jackson_Zoro. Shout out to him. He's gonna be helping me in today's video. Guys, I have not spawned any losses. I have no Robux. You guys know I'm Mr. Brokey. Like, come on. How am I hitting him from right here? Bro, I said stop. What you mean didn't try? Okay, guys, that does 30 damage. He's gonna also be killing him. Dash and hit. Okay, guys, this is taking so long. I'm so sorry. Let's go. Kill him already. Like, come on. Bruh. Let's go! Guys, look at the mastery! So we got 50, 60, 70, 80. 90. Wait, let's get to 100. I hope we get to 150. 130? 140? 150. We got it! We got exactly 150. Okay. Test dummy. Okay. So, okay. This is insane. Yo! You can go like... That's OP. Damn, gotcha. Okay, reset. Reset. Bam. Let me solo Longma. Ally. Like ding, bruh. Choose my portal. Okay, let's go to turtle entrance. Okay. Kitsune. Is Ligma here? Yeah. Guys, look at this charge. Bam. 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 Dang. Dang. Bam. And bam. That's a 31,000 damage combo. But I think she has to be in a wall or something like that. Gotta go with the thingy. Okay, how much damage does a fox limp do right now? Cause I'm better. Okay, bam. So that does 256 from no stats. Okay, hit thrust. Oh wait, he can't do the thingy. Gee, Jen. kicked it all the way. He made it in? How? Okay, guys, you don't have to hold it. What? Gotta reset, guys. Bruh. Okay, guys, this is failing so bad. How does that happen? I don't know how she's regenerating so fast. Dude, one shot her. Hit her with your fruit. Bro. Are you serious right now, bro? My game, dude. Where is she? Okay, come here. Okay, there we go. 180. Okay, pirate. It's got a beautiful pirate. Wait, guys, I'm gonna be getting the quests for all of them. Urban. Doesn't Urban give mastery? If Urban gives like a god chalice, well, that's gonna be insane. Okay. After all the bosses, I'll come. Okay, calm. Guys, that's a beautiful part. Okay, not using that move. That can glitch you in. Use your fruit. like, let's kill them. Boss! W? 200. Elephant time. Oh my gosh. Level 207. Wait, how do you get 207? Let's go. Quest. Get me. Guys, we got the V4 now, let's go kill the boss. Okay, I'll ally. Guys, I can see how much damage it does exactly. From one ability, and that's literally an ability that can stun. Okay, this guy's. This one is. Come in, portal. Okay, 213 mass. Okay, now, hide your town. Captain Elephant, now time to do the Amazon. Let's go port. Oh, okay. Wait, I forgot Kilo existed. Kilo. Kilo existed. That's where I was. What does that sound?
sound effects, bro.
Bubbles over boss crap.
600 damage, no stats. That's not bad. Okay, so basically that. Okay, I think I'm bad at this game. I think I'm just so bad at this game. Like, I think my brain is just hallucinating. Guys, today, like, at the time of recording this, I had to get one of my teeth removed, and my teeth are hurting so badly, bro. Like, bro, it's painful. It's actually painful. I'm actually, like, I'm in pain. Keep going. I guess. Oh yeah, my friend can get Sanguine. Let's see. Tiki. Wait, guys, you guys don't know. To get Sanguine, you have to talk to this guy, the Shoppy guy. Hey, man, since you already know this, how would you like to start using again? I already know this fighting style. Yeah, I'm already using it. W! Thank you. Fruit of the vid. Let's see what it is. Fruit of the vid. Let's see what it is. Fruity pebbles. Okay, they're here. Guys, remember, I have to kill them. You guys don't have to remember this, but I have to remember. Okay, guys, we got Mystic Droplet. Okay, so at least we got 100 frags and smoke. Wait, can this hit? Can this hit trees? So wait, let me see. So we got to get some planks. Sorry about this. Yeah. Got it? Not that bad. Like, I might actually use it for PvP, and not really grinding because I won't really 257 last three. That's good. That's good. Gives you more speed at nighttime, which is alright. Goofy 3, when you use the heightened senses, when you use the heightened senses ability, you will be able to use any ability that it under and on, like when like you see the cooldown, like when it's like right there, you can use it, which is like so good, which will be so good for combos. That's gonna be so easy. If you're like if you have like a one shot combo or like an infinite combo, that is gonna be yours. Like, you're gonna love that. So, 190, okay. Power champion. Wait, what? Why does it take so many stairs? Bro. Thank you. see, now it says I was champion. So far. 298 mastery, almost 300. Let's go. And after we get 299 mastery. Look at my money. I think I got like $400,000 in total from just killing NPCs and doing quests. Like, guys, from just killing one NPC, I get like average. I get an average of like $2,000 plus. Like, it's insane. And that's just from killing NPCs. Bro. I don't really need to do these guys. I'm just doing them for fast. Thank you. Fox lamp. We just need 19 more. Yeah, it's gonna be the next one is full moon. It's going up. Okay, I'm gonna reset. It's going up, which means I have more time. So I'm just like, cause at when I get 300 mastery, I might when I get 350 mastery, I might just go do the Tiki. I mean the Kitsune Island. Yeah, I'm already out Tiki. What am I saying? Bruh, never mind. I said never mind! Okay, Foxland. Hit 332 mastery. 333 mastery. Just 17 more. Let's go. Sunkist Warriors. Just die. I will kill your kind. Okay, I should not say that. That's kind of. 335. Come right here. 336. Guys, look at my damage streak. Dang, you lost it. Guys, we just need 10 more mastery. Oh my gosh. Then we have food. Then we finally can get Infernal Firestorm, the X ability. Guys, this has been like 38 minutes. Like right now, okay, 341. Let's see it. 342. Lastly, guys, just two more. Guys, we might get 350 from these last two NPCs. So guys, I think we got it. I think we're gonna get it. Let's go! 350! Try damage, come. Right here, come here. Guys, we got it, right here. Z. Damn. Now X. Two. 8K. 8K. From two abilities. Our RP is Gonti. Anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!